Thank you so much, Spokane. We love you.